Morning. So leo nikiwa nimetulia nikipitia pale Instagram kuangalia warembo warembo hivi, what's happening in Kenya? A thought crossed my mind. Nikajiuliza, what is the fate of journalism 50 years to come? No. Because in between hizo post I noticed a lot of ads from corporate events, Safaricom, Betika, Betwina. So this is what I thought. What are they targeting na influencers? I mean, what does it take to become famous? What do they do differently? Unapata mtu akona half a million followers na anafollow 3,000 people on social media, moja peke yake, iseme Instagram, Facebook. Does it affect their day-to-day lives, how they mingle with their friends and family? Do they feel sometimes like it's too much for them to handle? Join me in my next episode, Nikki introduce one of the most followed social media influencers live, hapa hapa. See you then.